The X-Men 97 has recreated the famous scene where Magneto rips out the entire adamantium from Wolverine. So in today's video, we will see when Magneto used his powers to separate the adamantium in the comics. The story begins with Magneto, who was believed to be dead, and he is currently staying in his ship, Avalon, and he decides to wipe out the entire humanity from the Avalon. The United Nations attempts to use protocols to keep Magneto from using his powers upon the Earth, but before they can do anything, Magneto decimates the world's electrical system. So to stop him, the X-Men go on a mission to stop Magneto, and this time Charles Xavier is wearing Xi'ar exoskeleton, which helps him to stand up to his feet. So he gathers Wolverine, Gambit, Jean, Quicksilver and Rogue to go on Avalon and take the fight against Magneto. And as they arrive there, the villain shows up. While the heroes are busy fighting Magneto, Jean and Charles combine their psychic powers to take him out from within his mind. They try their best to make him feel the pain of his past lives, but Magneto seems powerful enough to defend himself from their psychic powers. Outside his mind, Quicksilver, Pietro, jumps on his father, and seeing his own son against him, Magneto then begins to remember his past, his wife Magda, and his two children, Pietro and Wanda, and his memories are beginning to twist inside his own mind. But then, Magneto forces Pietro away from him, but before he could kill his son, Wolverine jumps on Magneto, giving Charles and Jean the opportunity to take down Magnus. He enters both of his claws into his stomach, but the enraged Magneto has had enough, and he does the worst thing to Wolverine. He liquefies the adamantium of his skeleton and ripping it out of his body, and this situation overloads Logan's healing factor and nearly kills him. And it drives Charles mad, and with everything within his powers, Charles takes away Magneto's mind and shuts him down. So which part you like the most? Please share them on the comment section down below, and please like this video and do subscribe, as this will motivate me to make more contents. Thank you so much for watching. Everyone stay safe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.